I have three cards here. I'm going to show you a demonstration of solid matter through solid matter. What I do is I fold the cards in half like that, and then I tear the center out. Now I have three rings. And when I wave these up in the air, something very unusual happens. One card mysteriously links inside the other card. And when I was going like this, what he didn't notice is I broke one of them. I cut one of them. And it looks like it's cut right there. But actually, that was a delusion too. Because when you look closely at all three cards, there is no cut, no tear, no opening. A demonstration of solid matter through solid matter. The mysterious linking rings. Astonishing.